You wanna know what your problem is? You're just too insecure to make a simple little movie for your class. You think if you don't make the biggest, plottiest movie possible, everyone's gonna hate it. And here's the truth. You ready? You're a shitty filmmaker.
You're right. My life could be so much more than what it is now. I don't know if we're so different because I was older than you when Mom died, or if my brain is just wired differently. But you're my sister. And it doesn't matter if I have to give up some things, as long as I don't give up on you. And you still have a chance at that better life someday. And that comes first to me. Okay.
Nancy Hagen thinks I'm alright.
Nancy Hagen, eh? How you not so sure she doesn't like you just because your old man's governor? Maybe she's one of those, gold digger types, eh?
Yeah, I saw a movie about that last week.
Yeah, Richie, like in the movies.
You better shut your mouth, Raymond.
Aw, did I strike a nerve?
I said shut your mouth. Or what?
So, are you liking the new house?
It's nice.
But?
Okay, I would like it better if I were living with you and not my parents.
Well, we'll get a house when we get married.
Married? You want to marry me?
I mean, yeah. Yeah, eventually. Yeah, I do.
Wake up! Hey, there we go. Now, how long until these drugs of yours wear off?
Drugs? What drugs?
These drugs, dumbass.
That's not mine. Is that blood?
What'd
you do to me?
What's the last thing you remember?
I was going to send a...
Oh, shit.
What?
I have to go.
Aiden, hey! Where are you going? Aiden, come back! What's going on?
The Force is weak with this one. Not defeat.